Scott, I want to talk to you for a sec. Hold up. What are you doing on your computer?
God damn it, Demoman, I am not using some kind of pornography site. But I must say this, that the most popular website called 15i is back online after 2 weeks of maintenance. Isn't this cool?
Wait, so you're telling me that 15i is back again after a 2 week maintenance? Finally, I can make more videos of the Demoman Discovers videos. It was really popular on YouTube nowadays. I gotta tell Soldier about this exciting news.
Timot, I'm here, Demoman. What's the problem?
Yes, I called you. I want to say that 15i is back online again.
Wait a second. 15i is back. Finally, some good news. I've been waiting for 2 weeks now, and I love that website so much that I made YouTube videos about Demoman Discovers.
I just heard that 15i returned. I remembered that site before, and I loved it. Brings me back memories. This deserved an applause for this amazing text-to-speech site.
Huggy agrees. I'm so glad that the site is back online. I used it once, and I got a lot of good reviews on YouTube.
Same thing goes to Heavy. I made a 15-hour video about Spy discovering Pyro's illegal content. It was very funny. I'm a huge fan of this text-to-speech website.
Agreed. I also used this site and made a video about Demoman discovering Scout's anti-addiction. I made that video a while back, but sadly got age-restricted by YouTube. But still, very good website.
I also like this site as well because I made a video too about Demoman discovering my fursona Dutch. I know it's embarrassing, but luckily it was a very good video.
I agree with everyone. I made a video about Engineer discovering Soldier's gaming overreaction. This is a very funny video. I got more positive reviews on YouTube. I'm a huge fan of this site.
All right, enough talk. Let's celebrate downstairs. This is the best day of our lives for the red team.